Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to download and install the latest version of Python in Mac. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to your terminal. So just go to terminal and type python hyphen hyphen version. Okay. And you'll be getting Python 2.7.16. The reason is because Python comes pre-installed in MacBook. But this 2.7 version is like really an older version. The current latest version of Python is 3.10. Let's go and install the latest version of Python. Okay, so for that, just go to your browser and type download Python. Just hit enter and you'll be getting this first link over here, python.org. Okay, just click it. And as you can see here, the latest version of Python is 3.10.4 and it will automatically show as Mac OS. Okay, just click it. And do you want to allow or just click Hello. So your download will be getting started. So it's about 40 MB in size. So after it's downloaded, just open it and just install it. Just click continue. Continue. It's like really a straightforward installation, and just give agree to it. Okay. And install. So once the installation is complete, you'll be getting a message like this: congratulations, Python 3.10.4 has been installed. So you can just click close, and you do want to install, you can just move it to bin. Okay, because once you have just installed, no need to have it, you can just click move it to bin. Okay, that's good. And this folder will be getting automatically opened. Okay, this Python 3.10, and we'll have idle where we are going to run our Python program. So before that, let's just go to our terminal and check whether we have installed the right version. Python 3 hyphen hyphen version. Okay, so the reason I am putting Python 3 is because we have downloaded a version greater than 3, so we need to have that to check for the version. Just hit enter. So as you can see here, I'm getting 3.10.4, which is the latest version. So once I've done all with all this stuff, let's just go and run our Python program. So for that, just close terminal and go to launchpad or just search for idle. Okay, IDLE, you will be having this thing over here. Just open it and just click OK for that. So this is the Python idle shell over here. We can just run our shell commands over here. And in order to run like a normal Python program, just go to file, just click new file, and you'll be getting an untitled file over here. Here we can type our normal Python code. Okay, so let me just print hello, I am new, like that something, and just save it. Let's go here, file, save, and you need to specify the location where you want to save and as well as the name of the file. So let me put new something, and this is the format. .py is a standard extension of Python file, so just click save. So I'm having just a simple line print hello, I am new. So let's just run it. So for that, you have to go to run and just click on run module. And as you can see in the idle shell, I'll be getting this output. I have just the print function is working well, which means that we have successfully installed Python in our Mac. So that's it for this video. I have also done many other videos in Python, C, C++, Java, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.